prohibition ruled our land. He bought a boat and he ran some rum to make his fortune on the sea. In Gloucester Port, one evening fair, a beautiful schooner anchored there. The Arethusa was her name. He said, "That's the boat for me." Sail on, Bill McCoy, sail on Arethusa, running the rum from Nassau Town into the mouth of a New York Bay.